In this video, I would like to explain SAT Maths Algebra question number 8. The question is, what is the values of square root of 7 times 8 times 9 times 10 plus 1? We must pair h multiply 9 and 7 multiply 10. Then h multiply 9 plus 1. Next step, square root of 7 multiplying 10 is 70. H multiplying 9 is 72 plus 1. We can write 70 is 71 minus 1 multiply 72 is 71 plus 1 plus 1. In this step, we can see that a square minus b square equal a plus b times a minus b. This is a different of Papa square rule. We must use this different of Papa square. So 71 square minus 1 square and then plus 1 square root of 71 square. 1 square is 1, so minus 1 plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1. This expression, if we can simplify, the result is 0. And then, square root of 71. The whole square. Can say. Therefore, 71 is the correct solution. Thanks for watching.